David Gilliland jumped out with the lead, but Ryan Newman had fresh right side tires. He took it away, and here comes Kyle.
Gilliland's car owner, Bob Jenkins, he's got to be jumping up and down there. He's Tennessee.